Reason 188. While other denominations increasingly embrace the practice, the Catholic Church remains steadfast in its refusal to ordain women to holy orders, consistent with the witness of both scripture and tradition.